A question I'll often get from people is, Tim, am I too old to become a programmer? Let's answer that in this video. Alrighty, so welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka, and yes, this is the programming tip of the day. And today's question, as you saw earlier, was, am I too old to start out in a career as programming? The short answer to this is no. You're not too old. Just to give you an idea, generally, I've had students ranging from 8 years old in my programming courses up to their 80s. I think the oldest was a chap, I think his name was Alfred, who was in late 80s, 88 or something along those lines, wanting to start out as a programmer. So it's never too late to get into it. But if you're looking to get into programming as a career, obviously there would be effectively a cutoff and you couldn't sort of just assume that, say, you're aged 80, to get your first job in programming, you might be, you might find that a bit difficult. But in general, anything from 20s, obviously, 30s, 40s, 50s, you would, around that age, those age groups, I don't think there'd be any problem finding a job if you can persevere, if you're committed, and you're prepared to work hard. Now, keep in mind that it can be seen as an advantage being older. Obviously, there's disadvantages as well, but one advantage would be you're more mature. So at the age of 30, in your 30s, your 40s or 50s, you've probably got your life in order a little bit more. Perhaps you've figured out where you want to be. And if you're coming into a career late, probably the prospective employer is going to see that you've made this decision and you're more likely to stick to it. Comparing that to someone who's in their late teens or early 20s, they might be starting out with programming, but they might decide ultimately programming is not for them and want to switch to another career. So you've done that. You've switched in your scenario. If you're looking to get into programming at a later age, you're switching to programming. So in other words, you're figuring out to where you want to be. So that can be seen as an advantage. And it's not to say you won't have hurdles to overcome. Obviously, if you're pitted against someone in their 20s and you're in your 50s, you'll have to show and give reasons to a prospective employer as to why they should choose you. But you can do that. Number one thing would be to obviously learn programming. Okay, so actually learn the skills that you need to become a programmer and just show the prospective employer that you're willing to work hard and persevere at it. So bottom line here, the short answer is it's absolutely never too late to start out to learn programming. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left-hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here and I'll see you soon.